higher order derivative. Higher order derivative means second derivative, third derivative, fourth derivative, and so on. If y equal to f of x with a function, then y dash is dy by dx equal to f dash of x, which is first derivative. Means we first time difference. Now y double dash equal to d2y upon dx square equal to y double dash means second derivative and so on. Okay. Every day find second derivative of x cube log of x, and second example is x equal to 2at square y equal to 4a. Now first one. First of all, we give the name what? Let y equal to x cube into log of x. Here we have to find second derivative. So first of all, we find first derivative, means differentiate with respect to x. Therefore, derivative y is dy by dx equal to d dx of x cube into log of x. X cube into log of x means here what we use u into v formula. U into v formula means here first function takes constant. Now derivative of second. Derivative of second means second is log of x. Derivative of log of x is 1 upon x. Plus second function takes constant. Means log of x takes constant. Now derivative of x cube. X raised to 3 is vx equal to here. Whole x. Here remaining only x square. X square plus 3x square into log of x. This is our dy by. Now we find second derivative means we again differentiate with respect to x. Again differentiate with respect to, therefore d dx of dy by dx equal to d dx of here x square plus 3x square into log of d dx of dy by dx means d to 1 dx square equal to. Now we take a separate derivatives. Derivative of x square is twice x plus here 3 is constant, so we take outside of derivative 3 into, here we what? X square into log of x. Again we use here u into v formula. Means first function take constant, derivative of second one, second take constant, derivative of first one. First function means x square takes constant, derivative of log x is 1 upon x, plus log of x take constant, then derivative of x square means here cos x. You what? Cos x. Means equal to cos x plus 3 into. Here whole x, 1 is 3 cancel, in whole x plus cos x log of x equal to cos x plus multiply by 3, 3x plus cos, sorry, 2 into 3 is 6x log of x, means therefore d2y dx square equal to cos x plus 3x equal to 5x plus 6x log of. This is our double derivative of first function. Now we take double derivative of second function. Second function given as, what is given as second function? X equal to twice at square, y equal to 4a. Means this function is parametric type. Here, first of all, we write given data x equal to 2at square and y equal to 4at. We find here first one, first derivative. First derivative, how to find first derivative parametric function? Here dy by dx equal to dy by dt upon dx by dt. Here parametric t, so differentiate with respect to. Therefore, dx by dt. Differentiate with respect to t. If twice a constant, here t square, derivative of t square is 2t. And here dy by dt equal to 4a constant, and here t, derivative of t is 1, so equal to 4a. Now consider dy by dx equal to dy by dt upon dx by dt. Now dy by dt is here, dy by dt is 4a upon dx by dt is 2 into 4a t. 4a get cancelled, remain only 1 upon. Now again differentiate with respect to t. Again differentiate with respect to x, sorry not t, x. So d2y ddx of dy by dx equal to dx of 1 upon t. D2y upon dx square. Yes, dy by dx means 1 upon t. So we write here 1 upon t. Here function of t, here we use dt of 1 upon t into dt upon dx equal to derivative of 1 upon t with respect to t is minus 1 upon t square. Here dt upon dx, but we have here dx upon dt, means take here reciprocal of this one, or directly we write here upon dx by dt means equal to minus 1 upon t square. Okay, dx by dt equal to 4at, so we write here 4at means equal to minus 1 upon 4at. Therefore, d2y upon dx square equal to minus 1 upon 4at. Then, thank you.